finally fixed my microphone, so it was having a little bit of problems, but in this video, I'm going to show you how to change your banner to something that you really, really could like. So, head into Cydia, I'm just going to the search tab, and alright. Now just type in make it, M-A-K-E, it. Okay, and there it is, make it mine. Just going to quickly download and install that. Takes maybe a few seconds, and just go back home. And then after you have it, just tab on it. It's right there, by the way, guys. Alright, now I can just type in some text. So let's type in, like, YouTube. I can't even spell it right. YouTube, and then let's put a little icon over there, some sort. And yes, you do need to install the icons. I'll show you guys how to do that. That actually should be up today as well as some other videos. It's all a trademark. All right, now you push a banner over the top. If you guys can hopefully see it right here, just simply tap that. Then, as you can see, it'll put it up here. Now, if I want YouTube as my carrier, simply push carrier, and it only puts so much. But as you can see, it does work. Let me just change this back to my name. Hold on. There we go. And that's basically how you do it. Just check out my next video. It's probably going to be either in the description or somewhere along this video. And it's going to show you guys how to get the special icons for maybe texting or, I don't know, just so you can put them up on your banner. Whatever you want, like the special, it's called emocons, I think, emo icons. I have no clue if I'm saying it right or not, but thank you very much for watching, guys. This is the AdTech Dude, and please comment.